Alright, we gotta tie a, what I call the hornet wasp. Start off with a size 14 hook. 1/8 gold bead. Black thread. Real simple tied fly. Gonna use some peacock pearl. 3 strands. Give it a little more strength. Pinch it on there and we're gonna wrap it around 3 times. Snip off the excess. Twist it around here. I like to use the tweezers that way. It's easier to manipulate. I'm just going to wrap this around the opposite way. Wraps. And we got pheasant. We're just going to take a measure up about what we want to go. We want to go just beyond the hook. Trim it up a little bit, pull some of the fibers off. Pinch that right on there. We're going to put it right down through the eye, the bead. Wraps on that, and then half hitch to finish it off. Some of that. you go.